What makes a country a great place to live? Is it healthcare, safety, education, or maybe the balance between work and life? Today, we're counting down the top 10 countries with the best quality of life in 2024. Whether you're planning to move, just curious, or dream of living in one of these places, stick around until the end to see which country takes the number one spot. You might be surprised, starting our list at number 10. New Zealand. New Zealand is known for its breathtaking landscapes, from lush forests to pristine beaches. But the country offers much more than natural beauty. It's recognized globally for its low crime rates, safety, and emphasis on work-life balance. The government promotes policies that encourage flexible work arrangements, allowing people to enjoy more leisure time. New Zealand also has a high-quality healthcare system, available to both citizens and residents, and places strong importance on environmental sustainability. Living here means embracing a peaceful, outdoorsy lifestyle, combined with the comforts of modern public services. New Zealand's education system is also highly regarded, providing excellent opportunities for students of all ages. The country fosters a close-knit community feel, with friendly locales and a welcoming atmosphere for newcomers. Additionally, New Zealand's political stability and low levels of corruption contribute to its high quality of life, making it an attractive destination for those seeking a peaceful, balanced, and fulfilling lifestyle. At number 9, we have Australia. Australia is not just about the Great Barrier Reef and kangaroos, it's also a fantastic place to live. With a robust economy, good public services, and strong healthcare, Australia consistently ranks as one of the best places for quality of life. The country offers a unique blend of urban and outdoor lifestyles, with cities like Sydney and Melbourne being cultural and economic hubs. Australia is also known for its cultural diversity, welcoming people from all over the world. The warm climate, beautiful landscapes, and emphasis on sports and outdoor activities contribute to a healthy, active lifestyle. Add to that a high level of safety and educational opportunities, and it's easy to see why Australia makes the list. Australia also prioritizes environmental sustainability, with many cities focusing on green initiatives and renewable energy projects. Its public transportation system is efficient and well-maintained, making it easy to navigate both urban and rural areas. Additionally, the country's commitment to personal freedom, equal rights, and strong community values ensures that everyone, regardless of background, can thrive in this vibrant and dynamic nation. Coming in at number 8, the Netherlands. The Netherlands stands out for its progressive policies, exceptional public transport, and high levels of tolerance. Known for its canals and iconic windmills, the country also boasts a strong economy and some of the best work-life balance in the world. The Dutch prioritize cycling as a primary mode of transport, making cities environmentally friendly and accessible. Education is of high quality, and healthcare is both affordable and efficient. People living in the Netherlands benefit from a strong sense of community, and the country's liberal stance on social issues adds to its reputation for being inclusive and welcoming. The Netherlands also excels in innovation, particularly in areas like sustainable energy and urban planning, making it a leader in environmental solutions. Dutch cities like Amsterdam and Rotterdam are cultural hubs, offering world-class museums, theaters, and a vibrant art scene. Additionally, the country's multilingual population and openness to international trade attract expats and entrepreneurs, making it a global destination for both business and quality living. At number 7, Canada. Canada is often celebrated for its universal healthcare system and welcoming atmosphere for immigrants and expatriates. This multicultural country offers some of the best quality of life through safety, quality education, and a clean environment. Canadian cities like Vancouver and Toronto are known for their high standard of living, while the natural beauty of the country, from the Rocky Mountains to the Great Lakes, provides residents with numerous outdoor recreational opportunities. Canada also ranks highly in terms of personal freedom and social welfare, making it an attractive destination for those seeking a peaceful, balanced life. Canada's strong economy and low crime rates further contribute to its reputation as one of the best countries to live in. Additionally, the country's commitment to environmental sustainability and green initiatives ensures a healthier future for its citizens, enhancing the overall quality of life. Next up at number 6, Finland. Finland is famous for its world-class education system, often ranked as the best globally. But education is just the beginning. Finland's commitment to social equality and public welfare ensures that all citizens enjoy a high quality of life. The country excels in environmental sustainability, with green spaces in abundance and a strong emphasis on reducing carbon footprints. Healthcare is universal, and the country has some of the lowest pollution levels in the world. Finland's natural beauty, combined with its innovative and forward-thinking policies, makes it a top contender for those seeking both tranquility and quality. At number 5, Ireland. Ireland offers a blend of rich cultural heritage and modern living. Known for its friendly people and stunning landscapes, the country also provides an excellent quality of life. Ireland has become a major tech hub in Europe, contributing to its booming economy. Cities like Dublin offer a mix of historic charm and modern amenities, with low levels of pollution and excellent healthcare systems. Additionally, the country has a high safety rating and provides great opportunities for education and career growth. The sense of community and vibrant social life make Ireland a fantastic place to live and raise a family. At number 4, Norway. Norway consistently ranks among the top countries for quality of life, and it's easy to see why. With a strong economy backed by natural resources like oil and gas, Norway offers its citizens exceptional public services, including free education and universal healthcare. The country is known for its breathtaking fjords, clean air, and focus on environmental conservation. Norway also places a high priority on gender equality and political stability. Norwegians enjoy a high standard of living, and the country's social safety nets ensure that no one is left behind. If you're looking for a place with economic prosperity and natural beauty, Norway is a top choice. Taking the number 3 spot, Switzerland. Switzerland is synonymous with quality, and that applies to more than just watches and chocolate. The country boasts one of the highest standards of living in the world, with exceptional healthcare, high wages, and low crime rates. Switzerland's cities are clean and well-maintained, and the country is famous for its political neutrality and economic stability. Public services, including transportation and healthcare, are highly efficient, and the country offers some of the most stunning landscapes in Europe, from the Swiss Alps to serene lakes. Living in Switzerland means enjoying a safe, prosperous, and peaceful lifestyle. At number 2, Sweden. Sweden offers a high standard of living with its robust healthcare system, excellent education, and a strong commitment to environmental sustainability. The country is recognized for its progressive social policies, including generous parental leave and free education. Swedes enjoy a high level of personal freedom, and safety is a top priority. The country places a significant emphasis on work-life balance, allowing people to enjoy both their careers and personal lives. With its beautiful landscapes and innovative cities, Sweden provides the perfect blend of modern convenience and natural beauty, making it one of the best places to live in the world. In addition to its outstanding public services, Sweden is a global leader in gender equality, ensuring equal opportunities for all citizens. The country's efficient public transportation and cycling-friendly cities make getting around both convenient and eco-friendly. Finally, at number 1, Denmark. Denmark tops our list for its high levels of happiness, strong social welfare system, and emphasis on work-life balance. Known for its hygge culture, which promotes coziness and contentment, Denmark is a place where people truly enjoy life. The country excels in education, healthcare, and civic engagement, and its citizens benefit from a stable economy and low levels of corruption. Danish cities like Copenhagen are known for their cleanliness, safety, and bike-friendly infrastructure. Denmark's commitment to environmental sustainability and social equality ensures that all citizens have access to the resources they need to lead fulfilling lives. Denmark also boasts a high level of trust between citizens and government, contributing to a strong sense of community and security. The country's excellent public transportation system makes commuting easy and eco-friendly, reducing traffic congestion and pollution. There you have it, the top 10 countries with the best quality of life. Whether it's healthcare, safety, or simply the way people live, these countries truly offer the best of everything. If you enjoyed this countdown and found it helpful, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos on lifestyle, travel, and more. Let us know in the comments which country you'd love to live in or visit next. Thanks for watching.